How do you all find the fanny pack trend? Are you all a fan of the fanny pack?
I'm scared to say no, so yeah.
I'm sorry, guys, but this fanny pack looks awesome. I'll show you. Pal, what? Hi, girls. We're getting ready to take this park by storm. It's like a million degrees out today. Gunner.
Every time.
I know. Welcome to Universal Orlando. Let's go get us some tickets.
Get, girls, run ahead.
Next up is Spider-Man. That's one of our favorite rides here. We are at Toon Lagoon. We have melted here before, haven't we, Mom?
We have.
The kids want to ride Ripsaw Falls.
Hey, girl.
Betty Boop is usually here. Where is Betty Boop? But I mean, she's usually here, you know. She usually stands out here.
Cassandra! Alyssa!
This is the ride that they love so much. They ride this over and over and over. Do they not, Mom?
They do.
We could go back there and stand in the shade. Y'all got wet, huh?
Yeah.
Nope.
A little wet?
I'm not talking about the clothes.
We've made it to Harry Potter. Oh, yeah.
Yes.
The rain caught us and we left our ponchos in the condo. So we are going back to the room for the night. It's a fun field day at Universal. We're gonna go home and chill.
We did. Am I a princess?
No, you're more like this.
Princess?
You're more like this press or French. This suits you better. Let me see. I want to see.
Oh, it don't show.
Brandy, you're the captain and the big sister. Party so hard last night. I woke up, I was over what?
The toilet.
Yep, that's what I said. So we are back in the room and we're getting ready to wash our faces and get ready for bed. David and Gunner went to see Transformers. The girls are in their room chilling, and me and Mom are just hanging out. So we're going to wash our faces and get ready for bed. It's 9 o'clock, 9:15. It was a very hot, sweaty day out at the theme park. And, whew. We are at Daytona.
It was last year, wasn't it?
Not now. Up here, totally.
Snapped one?
Yeah.
Snapped one what?
Boogie board. Remember, like, as soon as we got on the ocean, like, the wave hit and it just went straight down and snapped.
Yep. So we are going to be spending the day at the ocean. Are y'all excited?
Yeah.
Yep. I am too. Trying to find us a place to enter. You can park on the actual ocean at Daytona, like on the sand, not in the water. Hi, David.
Pray for him.
Praying for you, David.
I need it.
Hi, buddy. How are you? That's wonderful.
Oh, look, there. Yeah, right there's where we enter. We got it.
Where you at today?
What?
Okay, don't look. Does it say how much you have to pay?
She's never seen. Hang out last night. I talked to him last night. Right.
Finding us a park, a place to park.
Can I just run straight in?
Gunner, you can get you a t-shirt here, honey.
Can I just run straight in?
I will. We let you.
That would be a good place. But I'd say go on down where there's not so many people.
All right, honey. Bye-bye.
They saw people standing right in a row. Bless it. walking right in the road. They don't know where to go. Look at their tip off, guys.
Anyone want a snow cone?
Nah.
Ice cream.
That's good.
There you go. Just put your shoes now. So handy to have your car here. And then just right here's the ocean. So we are still just chilling on the beach. Been here, I don't know, a couple hours, I guess. We've all had lunch. We just packed the cooler with some sandwichy stuff and some water and pop chips, that kind of thing. Mom's laying out, and I'm just kicking it here with some water. Got my hair up out of the way. I'm probably gonna go get in the ocean with David and Gunner and the kids. Mom and David in the back of the car. So beautiful here, guys. Got seagulls. They get your scraps of food. What are y'all doing?
We're curling in the shade.
Yeah. Good morning. So we are here. We're doing our second day at Universal today. We did Islands of Adventure on Tuesday. And so today we're going to do just Universal Studios. And it's about 10 o'clock in the morning. There's David. He's ready. Yeah? He's really, really sunburnt. I got a little too much on my chest, but other than that, I really didn't get burnt at all. Everybody else is burnt. How's that burn feel, Gunner?
Bad.
And they are sunscreened up. Mom, you want to show us the back of your knees?
No.
She got the funniest burn on the back of her knee.
I do not.
Come on, Mom, pull it up. Let's show them.
No,
I'm not going to be the brunt of this this year. What are you doing? That's a good.
On the red.
It's a good base you got there. It's a good base.
Yeah, sorry, it's red. It's one little strip of red right in the bend of her knee on the back of it. That is hilarious. Thank you. Here we are for day two. We'll hang it to the right. I actually love this side of the park probably the most. What's your favorite side of the park, David?
We've only been to one side of the park.
I mean, I like this one more than the other side. Yeah. It's going up, Gunner.
Is all mine.
We have a little bit of dark clouds above. Hopefully we're not looking at some rain, but this is the number one ride I wanted to do this year. It's a Jimmy Fallon New York race. We just had lunch at Monsters Cafe. We usually eat there every time we're here.
Good! Great rehearsal, everyone. Let's hear it from Miss Marilyn Monroe and the Diamond Ballers!
The train to Diagon Alley. Waiting to get on the train still.